This is a gorgeous pattern, so you can use the peak of your drum solo. This is basically the same idea with 2-2 and 4-2. But for this time, we played sextuplets, and the first three notes we played crash cymbal with kick, and the second half, the three notes we play on snare drum. Play in a groove. Two, four. This is a kind of variation of 3-3, but start from snare drum. So, two hit of snare drum and four crash.